I had no choice.
I know, but I don't need to control
him. He was beating at our friend.
Is he dead?
Yeah, I'm good.
I don't know where he went. Oh. I thought he was beating on you.
Yeah, he was.
I'm hoping he gets into the road. Because I got my inside blood on that shit.
I'm gonna crawl down to that water and give me a drink.
You want an apple?
Hey, it might be too loud.
Okay.
Do we know where he is?
I didn't even hear you sneak back up. That's some scary shit. We had to kill the zombie. I was wondering if crawling, if you could hear it. I could not hear you crawl back, so that's pretty good.
That's good, that's good. Hey boys, what's your day? Should we just keep waiting, or should we, move up or something? If we move up, I think it might be hard for us to talk.
Yeah.
Whatever you fellas want to do, I'm with you.
It's your revenge. But this doesn't seem like a clan, it just seems like one person.
Well, I did kill quite a few of them.
How many did you kill? More than one.
I think there was still two left that I had eyes on when I died.
We got more zombies coming up to our left. Over by that track.
I think the sun's about to come up.
Oh, I thought nighttime lasts longer than that.
Now they've freaking lowered it. It's pretty nice.
Oh,
it's
really?
Like got night vision. Yeah.
Look like the sky got a little brighter.
This will actually be the first time I stayed through the whole night then.
I think he's still there. I thought he is. But I don't know.
You want to try to hit the fire station? I'll go in the door first if you want.
It's up to you.
I'm kind of down to go to the fire station.
Are you crawling or walking or crawling?
We'll probably just fucking sprint and get right in.
Oh shit, I'm gonna lose it.
There's gonna be some zombies in between us and the fire station. I see at least one.
I'm switching to spaghetti.
I'm ready whenever you are.
So it's that building right in front of us, right?
Yeah, that's the one big pillar. Big,
Okay.
What do you think? Why should we go?
Go.
Okay.
Hold off on the talking. Until we're in. Hold up until they're talking.
Sorry, bro, sorry.
Oh shit, I'm bleeding like a son of a bitch. Hold on. Like someone cut me or something.
I don't think he's here. Yeah, I accidentally hit you with my knife, bro. I'm sorry.
That's okay.
Here, this is our buddy.
Yeah, I'm right here. He might be inside camo then.
So do you think they cut the nighttime? Do you think they cut the nighttime by half? Or?
I don't know. Stuff up in this main room, guys.
Upstairs?
Yeah. Yo, hey, you want to come grab this SG5K? I've got a mag for you.
Hey, and here you go upstairs.
I'm gonna drop the mag.
Must be in the other upstairs. We're in the silo.
I'm following him.
Okay, yeah, I'm coming. Oh, shit. Sorry. If you want this SG5K, look at it. At least it's brighter in here, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, shit, I've already lost you.
I'll come back for you in a sec. Dude, we got fucking Pepsi.
Thank you, friend.
Did I wish that there was like toggle options for the voice where you could make like a whisper range, normal range, and shout range.
Where? Oh.
I wish you could do that. Yeah, that's what I said.
Is this where you found everything?
Yeah.
Oh shit, that's... I didn't know he was wearing a hat.
I wonder if this belongs to that feather I killed. I'm gonna try to get all the way up top, because I know there's a big gun up there.
Okay, let's go.
I'm gonna watch out these windows. There's so much shit when I'm gonna shoot.
Oh, are we going outside? Oh shit. I'll let you go outside. Close that door. Is he climbing up a ladder?
Yeah, he's gonna go up to the top.
Hell yeah, all this stuff's up here still. It's damaged and ruined, though.
Wow.
Oh, shit. It says it's ruined.
What is all the gun?
Well, for some reason, it didn't ruin his stab vest, his burlap carrier, and it only did badly damaged his pants.
Is it all ruined?
Wow, there's actually... Nope. It just looked ruined.
I mean, we could go look in the way, babe. Yes, it's a cheap ass.
Oh, shit.
Right down the spiral, bro.
I was thinking this would be a good spot right over here.
Yeah, it is.
I heard him say stuff was ruined.
Yeah. People we're dealing with? Goddamn savage. Guys, I'm so going to give up. Start looting this base up. I don't know, man.
Hard. Hard at night. You think I can eat something?
Oh yeah. Honestly, I don't know if he's still here. No. My cats won't leave me alone. They're so hungry. Fucking.
I'm good.
There's so many spots you can like fucking watch, dude. Like this front door right here. It's kind of sick.
I kill a lot of fellas in here. Yeah.
Was any of it not ruined?
I got the pants, the backpack, and the stab vest.
Oh, you're bleeding.
Who's bleeding?
Must have been that ladder. Thank you, friend.
Where the hell are you guys? Oh. So what do you want to do now?
I'm trying to go live. Oh. You got
what the hell are you jumping around for?
Squats and shit.
Here, we'll share some mushrooms.
Right.
Grab a mushroom. Enjoy.
Rock.
Did you get one? I put two out.
Yeah. I got one. Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think everyone got one. Right here. First it was beer, now it's magical mushrooms. What next?
Maybe some human flesh. I'll be honest.
That'd be a good shot, but I could feed you.
I ain't never eaten no human flesh. Always been afraid to laugh and give my position away whenever it gives you that hysterical laugh that it makes you.
Still in the game?
I don't know.
Wait, what does that?
Eating human flesh gives you that.
Really? I thought you had creepy stuff out, but I woke up on this house with 30 dudes in it and we're all laughing. What the fuck is going on?
Yeah, but I didn't know it was still in there though. I thought maybe they removed it. I don't know.
I know. I think that's sick as fuck. I love that.
Did you get that water?
Yeah.
What's the plan?
Well, it's up to you, fellas. I was thinking that before, but I might have been wrong. I don't know.
It looks like there's a chemtrail in the sky. Maybe it's the mushroom.
Could be.
No wonder all the kids come up here and hang out.
I did find a spark plug this last time. I could find a car. Never drove in a car either. Damn it. I didn't want to drive in a damn car.
Go. What are you fellas? What's your fellas' names again?
My name is John from Wisconsin.
Alrighty. Jimmy from Utah. And I'm William Money.
William Money.
Perfect. In case we die, if you ever want to talk to me again, just check out Soldiers of Legend Discord.
Deal. Nice to meet you.
You too.
Don't run too fast, because I don't know which way this base is.
Yeah, let's stick together. Thanks. This is right, so we go out and go to the right. Alright, boy.
at least we didn't die. There's some 45 or 556 back here. Anyone need any 556?
No, thank you, Frank. Got a bayonet in here for your M4.
Ooh, I found some 45 rounds. There's a lot of zombies out there. What the fuck? Someone outside?
It's me. Oh, this guy was wailing.
Where the hell are you?
These guys are fucking tanks, bro. Oh god. He will not die. There we go.
Scared the shit out of me. How the hell do you know where you go?
I'm here somewhere. Ooh, there's some pants right here. There's some BDU pants. It's been a long month. We're in the shop.
Ooh.
Oh, yo! Do you want this SKS? Because you said you love this.
Oh, thank you, friend.
Oh, damn it.
We need to get some freaking ammo. I'm gonna go take the zombies out, bud.
What ammo do you need?
5.56x39 7.62x39.
Where'd you find that SKS at, Frank?
I found it in the one of the rooms. Do you want it? Cause I got pissed off a lot.
Oh no, you take it, friend. If you need a baby, I'll be just fine.
Okay, what's the next barrack? fucking injured you. Good.
You didn't need any Winchester rounds?
No, I found, the 308. Combat sight. Oh, the Van Echo's on the gun. That's why I can't stick in my, boot, huh? Van Ness can't go in your boot?
Nah, they go on the end of the raffle.
Okay, I'm ready. Next one.
The next one's in jail, right?
Alrighty, I'm going to the camo field. Slop, get the fuck out of here, go back.
Where the hell are you?
I'm in here. Door's locked.
You go to the jail.
Door's locked on you.
Door's locked. Okay, wait a minute.
Yeah.
Okay, I have keys. Or I have a pick lock.
Oh my god. Dude, this is it.
Okay, I'll go unlock it. I don't have a gun in my hand. Let me get the pick lock in my hand. Oops, nope. Hold on. Oh, shit. I gotta move my spaghetti here. Okay, ready?
This and these two.
Start finding ammo for that bitch. Shit.
Just getting light out.
Can you grab that quick here?
I don't really use them. Them things too heavy for me to run with. Door downstairs is locked too.
Oh, is it?
Yep.
Let's go check it out.
He must have logged out.
Yeah. Because the doors were locked.
I reckon I'll take that as a victory.
Should we keep going? I want to go ahead up these guard towers. They could have more addition.
I'm going to check on top of the motorcade building real quick. Because there could be a feller hiding up there. I got my gun back.
Where'd you go?
I'm coming back down, friend. I'm climbing down.
Green tent, green tent, green tent. Where? Green tent. 100%, guys. Careful.
Ends of that.
I don't know where he is.
I got night vision.
You got night vision?
Yes, I got an AK. I killed him. You guys good? He's in the shed. He's in the shed. Ben, he's in the shed right in front of us. I killed one. So good. I need a band.
Got my old gun back that they killed me with. Lock that door.
I can't believe you got night vision.
Lock that door, friend. Lock that door, friend. Make sure you lock that door, too.
Oh, wow. Lock the door?
Yep. Unless Shin's gonna leave. Yeah, I got my old gun back that they just killed me with, too. I got 8 rounds left in it.
Who's the SKS that got that back?
Not mine, but I'll go get it.
Hey, Jimmy, did you leave your SKS down there?
Yeah. It is that ammo, I think it's
what ammo does it take?
There's a body. If we can kill the zombies, there's a body, but we're back to prison. And if we all have a scrappy gun in here, it's got a lot of stuff. He's out, boys. He's out of the shed. For sure. He's still there, though. He shot me. Once. Careful.
Shut the door, friend. Shut the door. He's dead.
Did you get him?
I was shooting at him. He's over there still. He's over there still for sure. There's too many zombies.
So how do you shut these night vision goggles off?
I just shot that fella in the head and he didn't die. He's on top of fire, but not the very top, second floor, to the east.
Do you know how to shut these night vision goggles off?
Hold L. Somebody needs to flank that fella up there on the roof. I got one bullet left.
Hold on.
Did our friend die?
What bullet does that take? What round?
7.62x39.
I don't have any of those. I can't figure a way to
Did our friend die?
I don't know. Not sure at the moment.
Be careful, friend. He'll snap you.
Is he still in that building?
He's on top of it.
Okay. Grab this duct tape here so I don't leave anything behind. I couldn't figure out how to shut off my night goggles, so I just shoved it in my backpack. Okay, you want me to flank? Oh! Damn!
Yeah, careful, friend.
He thinks he killed me.
Did you get eyes on him?
No, but he thinks he killed me. He shot me pretty good. Watch the door behind you because he might be coming over. I'm gonna eat, so if he's coming up, he'll think I'm trying to heal up. Just watch the door behind you.
Alrighty, friend.
I'm like blinking yellow. My friend died. I guess I could go on his stream and see if he's alive. Lock this door real quick.
Good idea.
I'm just gonna go over and see if he's. I'm gonna go to a stream. I'll be right back. Thank you. Yeah, he's away from his desk, so I assume he's dead. God, I'm still fishing.
This feller's still on the roof up there. I'm gonna try to get a shot on him here in a second. I think he's part of that clan because he's got on an orange armband like you fellas.
Yeah, why don't I take that armband off since he's gone? Think he's still in the fire station?
No, he is. I wouldn't go in front of that window, friend. He's on top of it.
Do you want me to try to flank around?
What I would recommend is try to go up the side ladder there. And he'll either have to get you, and when he, or try to get you if he hears you. And when he stands up, I'll shoot him. And if you don't, when he stays looking at me, then I reckon you shoot. But I'd be patient right now. I might get a good shot on him here in just a second.
Okay.
Especially.
I gotta put that on my
shit. Yeah, I'd just repair it, stay out the window, because he probably thinks you are dead.
My bag is ruined. Damn it.
If I just wait here a little bit longer, I'll get me a good shot on him. I hit him twice, but he didn't die.
That damn FG. What weapon you using?
Yeah, it's the SG5K. Thing weaker than hell.
Thank you.
He's in the second floor window now, trying to be sneaky.
What was the name of your clan again, so I can write it down here?
Soldiers of Legend, friend. If you ever use Discord, you find us in there.
Okay. You think I should open that door and go out and shoot zombies out in the hall? That might distract him thinking that you're fighting the zombies. It might come out.
That'd be a good idea. Alright, he's still in fire. I seen a door open up. Okay, yep. He's in that second window looking around.
Can you still hear me?
Yep.
I'm gonna flank on the left.
I would.
If I can get over there.
Okay, that's a great idea. I'd go there. He's inside, upstairs, in the second floor. It looks like he's in that room we was in.
Dude, let's be friends. Dude, don't do it. We can be still friends. Dude, we can be friends. You wanna do it like this, right? Don't do it, man. You are dead, I'm telling you. Dude, we can be friends. Bitch,